There were streams and pools with white flowers dipping into the water. Deep moss and fungi carpeted the floor. Vines cascaded from the trees like the ones you see in Tarzan movies. The light was pale green as it trickled through the thick foliage. A black centipede as big as Wantelot's hand trundled along the path. A line of ants, each one as big as his little finger, marched along with intricately cut pieces of leaves in their mouths. Leafcutter ants. A termite's nest loomed in the undergrowth like a miniature Sleeping Beauty's castle. A flash of colour, a shriek, and a toucan flew past. Its beautiful beak as colourful as though it had been dipped in lots of paint pots. A fluorescent tree frog with scarlet eyes crept down a vine. The frog croaked for his family, and they all peered with huge-eyed curiosity at the king. Little monkeys played at the top of the trees, but stopped to stare down as Claret and Wantelot made their way along the forest path. A fantastic butterfly fluttered past like an exotic kite on an invisible string. King Wantelot and Claret eventually emerged into a clearing. Before them stood Princess Isabella, proud and tall, surrounded by a multitude of animals. The king took three steps back, wide-eyed with terror. Tigers, lions, leopards, on all sides stood fierce animals.